I definitely didn't just forget to unmute my mic. Fishy. That I think I'm just a little extinct species of prehistoric jawless fish. I think it's pronounced Sacabambaspis. Or like, yeah, Sacabambaspis. In any case, you know, it suddenly like became a meme. Like yesterday, so and I love the derpy little face. It's adorable. I mean, look at that. I should actually like grab a photo. Whatever. I know what it looks like. It's a very simple thing to design, like model, so we're gonna go right into it and replace new model. Hang on. Also, yes, some other stuff I've made. Like bread dog, some people might recognize. This guitar, this thing that turns blocks into torches, unfinished pocket mortar because it's funny. Anyway, I am gonna have to figure this out. Bone inhibits are locked, so it's a good idea to leave them untouched. This. Okay, what if I just. Alright. So, at the moment, I'm kind of just going to retexture the Minecraft COD. Oh. Okay, we'll be creating the texture. Anyway, I don't think we have layer textures. Or the layers. Maybe we do. If we do, that's gonna be epic. Okay. No, we do not have skin layers. Okay. This untextured. Actually, no, I can't do that, can I? How many pixels are there in this? Okay, it's even number. Of course it is. Waste. What? Since when does this have a waist? I should actually just make a model for this. I'm going to do that. But not after I draw a little face in here for no particular reason. There's for no reason other than I can. I have put the face of fishy. The prehistoric extinct genus of jawless fish. The adorable, derpy little faces. I think the trickier part is going to be getting the right angles. Actually being able to convey the little triangle mouth like this. I love this already, it's amazing. Okay. Hey. Can I mean things untextured? I hope so. I kind of need that. I'd be able to do that. I should actually get some lighter. Okay. This is the simplest model I am going to ever make. That's how you say that sentence. I just straight up need to make a model for this. Okay, well, we can use the cod as a base. Just practice. Okay. The fins. The little dude doesn't have fins. Just has the one little tail fin. And it's actually one on top, one bottom. Which of these is what? No. Aha! This is literally all I need. I should just do this with a tadpole. That'll work a lot better, actually. Oh well, practice. This actually does need to be different. There's a scroll. This has a scroll bar now. This has a scroll bar now. Okay, that's kind of neat. Yeah, no, I do not have enough room for the little derpy face you see here on here. Super cute. Okay. New plan. Custom NP model, yeah. I will have to figure this out. Okay. Sacabambaspis. That's adorable. I love it. Okay. Little fishy guy. Bone. I don't know if they had bones. I guess they may have. Definitely didn't just drop. Don't be ridiculous. Okay. Actually, though. Well, first of all, I do need to create a texture, actually. I forget if Minecraft lets you do capital letters. I'm going to make this lowercase. I recall it doing that. Confirm. Yeah, I remember Minecraft not liking capital letters and file names. Okay. This to be odd number of pixels wide. I'm actually going to quickly get Oh. He is small.
These things are so cute.
Yes. Sacabambaspis 1, 2, and 3 on YouTube. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, no, these are small dudes. Approximately 25 centimeters or 9.8 inches in length. Yeah, no, these are goofy little dudes. Oh! Well, something goes mad. What? Jeez, I'm realizing how far behind the stream is. Why is... Hello? I just realized my model is broken. Or am I cracking? It's not working. Hello? Oh. Apparently my computer doesn't like this. Hang on, let me try this. Picture, but like, no, you gotta use Bing. And I don't want to use Bing. Okay. Fish. You. This needs to be. And then I guess I can have this scale up. Why is this so mad? That's very annoying, actually. I would like to stream. I'm gonna go all the way across this. The little fish guy. I can make this smaller. I probably should make this smaller. Is very angry. A water bottle. Aluminum plate, go. Water bottle on top of the aluminum plate. There we go. Assuming that it doesn't all slide off. Like, it is currently happening. I'm going to take a drink of water, actually. Make this stop moving. That's how. Little stoppers. Only one, neither of these fit. He's very mad. Some part or some more hardware to the equation. I'm gonna need much better hardware, however. There. Aha. Now the water bottle can't fall off the plate. Is there little pins holding it? Well then. Okay. Fish. I think I'm gonna keep this proportion like that. Alright, and now we put the little derp face on it. Face. Perfect. That's right. for now, I'm going to have that in this folder. In the Minecraft skins folder. That's right. It gets mad when I don't have it in an actual resource pack. Well, I'll get there when I get there. There was a way to do something. There's a way to do something. I'm trying to remember what that something is. Well, my model is sort of working now. That's good. I just noticed. This is what I... ...64... ...and 64. Confirm. Now I can make this larger. Transform. That's not what I need. Rescale. Textures. Actually, skins. But I do not remember. It has been a lot. It's been a while since I've used Blockbench. I do need to add some wires anyway. Paint. Thank you. one side. Quickly, there are a few little things up in here now. I wonder if I should just. Nah, I'm gonna make the texture. Just the little dirt. I love this so much. This needs to move this way. Perfect. Eraser. That's not the eraser. That's the eraser. It doesn't stick out that much, but yeah, we'll bring it in a little. There. And then duplicate. And now we have the face of the Sacabambaspis. Can you tell why I love this thing so much? I love this thing. This is a derpy little face. I love it. Okay, and now. Pivot point is there. Yes, we get that compacted. Let's go. You keep looking back over at my phone. Oi. Keep yawning. Yeah. Right. And now we make the rest of. First, we paint the underside of this head. It's so goofy. I love this thing, it's so goofy looking. And this brings me joy. This brings me great joy. What's not to love about this face? Okay, so that is that. Or there.
This derpy little face is so cute.
This is my favorite animal ever. Adorable prehistoric fish. With a derpy little face. That you can't just not love. Because it's too adorable. And goofy. Okay, where is my pivot point? There. This... What do I stretch on that way? Oh. That ends so nicely. All the edges line up. Alright, this is exactly where I need it to be. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Minecraft Sacabambaspis isn't real, it can't hurt you. Minecraft Sacabambaspis can't actually hurt you. Because it's, you know, an extinct fish without a jaw, has no jaw. But also, like, it's got this face. How could this hurt you? Like, realistically, would it even be possible for it to hurt you? Oh, the model was freaking out. I didn't even realize. Actually, now that I think about it, if there are enough of these in one block, it maybe could hurt you through cramming damage. Maybe you could get crammed, like, entity cramming and damaged by that, if there were enough of these in one block. Or in a single space, block space. But, like, what are you doing at that point, man? Come on. And at that point, what are you doing, man? Come on, dude. add that as a feature. There's too many visualizations if you're getting entity cramming. They're a little bit lanky. In fact, I may have to move everything forward a bit. So that this actually fits. Every time, man. this derpy little face. I love it so much. This is absolutely my favorite animal to ever exist. Just because of this little face it has. Although this is actually not correctly proportioned. Realistically, this entire little face should be like this width. However, I don't really have that liberty at the moment. I know. That's the one I want. I have to move these all forward individually. I think I do. Okay, now we have a little bit more room, I think. I can't. Oh, someone please make a mod that adds this to Minecraft. Just... this is too amazing. That will be... like my favorite mod ever, just because of this little face. Actually, no, I think the next part will be the tail. With the little heart-shaped fins on it. Or a little heart-shaped tail fin. It's cute. That was really weird. I heard whistling, and I think that was coming from my stream, but I wasn't whistling. I am very confused now. Who was whistling? Huh? Thank you. excited to start listening. I really found it, and I didn't. Okay, next phone. Correction. Texture. Or textureless. That was super weird. And I heard whistling. Next is definitely tail. Okay, but can I get away with this? Oh ho! I think I can. Okay, but now we add a more heart-shaped tail. And that is our pivot point there. Add cube. This prehistoric jawless fish. What was it? Where was this? Is it? I'm trying to remember the information about this. You know, there's like an exhibit in a museum somewhere of one of these, and it has like this face on it. Of course, this is like a proper triangle and two little round eyes on either side. little bit off with the points of triangles, but it's... It suddenly blew up and became a meme in Japan, and it is now spreading to the rest of the world. Problem is, so cute. Okay, one more section, and that is the tail. Actually, no, the tail starts on here. That's right. Like up here. So I do need to... very conveniently, this is about how it looks. It is the simplest looking thing ever, and it's adorable. And I can get away with this. Negative 0.5, because... yeah. Oh my god. Does that... it fits into that space. That is amazing. However... Alright, now we add the group, and this is the one where we get the rest of the tail. And Actually, this should be in its own area. I don't even need to put that much into this texture. But because there's all this extra room, I am going to do something a little bit silly. Or I'm gonna do something silly. And I cannot be stopped. I'm already doing something silly though. It has occurred to me that this is already silly. Add cube. And now we add one more. Yes. This is Sacabambaspis. It's a little dude, and I love it. Actually, I should put. Going to drop all of these to zero. Center X. All of this also goes down to zero. And I know this isn't 100% accurate, however, I have to make do. I gotta give the guy his tail, or like the depth. Okay, and then like that. I'm actually going to and then I can bring this back up one. Yes. Sacabambaspis. I love it. It's so cute. Okay, but now it's time to do something very silly with the texture. And that something that is silly with that we're going to do with the texture is draw Sacabambaspis in the texture. Okay. Right. Let's. This, like that, draw a shape. That and draw the little heart shape tail. You know, if you see me look over to my, I guess it looks like my left for you, but it's actually to my right. I'm looking over at my phone. Probably because it sounds like there's some stuff going on that I'm not actually saying. Alright, actually, we're going to do this part. This part in our program. Okay. And this little face, dude. Okay, I'm gonna remove this. Ow, thank you, Windows. Very cool. I love being deafened. Thanks. Thank you. you. Clipboard, and then we're gonna go into the next part of this stream, and that is, actually, I need to save this model first. Export. Save model. And then here we go. We have this save. Okay. Now that it's saved, we can do the next part of this. I'm gonna go with Paint 3D since it's easy to use. I don't need anything particularly complex. So I'll need to window capture. Paint 3D. That didn't work. Properties. I need to remove. Okay, and then window capture. Okay then, thanks, OBS. Properties. It way up there. Game capture. Let's try this. I guess we're not doing that part. Okay, I guess we're not using Paint 3D. That means Frida. Specific window. I just realized I forgot to make a chatting screen. Oh well. While we wait for Rita to open. Wait. Okay. Open file. MC skins, because that's where I decided to save this. Okay. Window capture. I missed. Okay. I spelled it incorrectly, however. Rough. It's gonna bother me. There. And then... there we go. We have our texture here. And we're gonna do something a bit silly. That silly thing that we're going to do is I can select things decently. Either erase or just I'll just smooth the stuff out later. Yeah, the fish. And now. Ah. Excuse me. That's terrifying. Maybe I should have drawn this larger. Or maybe I just have a scale issue. Yes, there we go. Fish. Silly little fish. Hurt silly little fishy. Drawn. Yeah. Oh, of course it didn't actually capture anything. OBS. Oh my god. Okay, now we re-add this. So you can actually see what's going on. Oh, it just... Of course it doesn't... Why would it work? Can't even see what I'm doing. And that's very annoying. I drew the little dude and added my signature and everything, and you just can't see it because it's like, no. Of course. Why would it let you? Why would it? Remove. Yes. Game capture. Game capture doesn't work. Oh! That does work. That's surprising, actually. Look at... That's adorable. And this is just in the texture. Because the actual texture is there. That's all I actually used. Okay. And save. Sacabambaspis. Okay, it does still capture it. I love it, it's so cute. This derpy little face, I love it so much. It's so cute. I understand why But this is a popular meme in Japan. I mean, why wouldn't this be a meme? No! And then the signature. I'm definitely gonna put like this face on my model at some point, just because it would be funny. It's going to happen. Oh wait, I need shading. Of course. Here we go. More or less. Not today, water bottle and gravity. I think this is my mascot now, guys. Sacabambaspis. Yeah, I love this thing, it's so adorable. It's the perfect mix of goofy and adorable. And I absolutely love it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find a chat widget though. Or overlay. So that, you know, chat appears on stream. Although I do want to say this may be one of the last few streams I do on Twitch, at least for a little while. So, which is actually why I got OBS. So that I could stream on other platforms such as YouTube. That's where everybody is. As awful as YouTube is with a lot of things, Twitch is like not, you can't have sponsorships because you get banned for actually fulfilling sponsorships with banner ads and that. Okay. Well, I think that's going to be the end of the stream then. I'll figure out how to add this dude to Minecraft in the meantime. And I'll probably give some updates on that. And I'll have to record the quest for maximum speed for Terraria. I need to do that too. And to make a particular thing for first YouTube stream since becoming a VTuber. I'm gonna have to do that too. Like, not exactly a debut stream per se, but I guess it would be a YouTube debut. Wow. That's kind of weird to think about. Anyway, yeah. So I will see. I'll see everybody next stream, or video, or whatever.